78-72 win as the VMI Keydets go to 3-1, and the three victories all at home.
Wasn't always the prettiest out there, but I thought our guys fought. And, you know, we made a big defensive change in the second half. Coach Kevin Carroll brought that up. I think it really kind of messed with their rhythm a little bit. Give credit to them. They played a very good game and played strong. They were beating us up on the boards a little bit. But at the end of the day, we made some shots, which certainly helped. And when you have Jake Stevens come in and make some shots and some other guys put the ball in the basket, we made free throws as well. So we talked to the guys all the time about everything mattering. And it ended up, you know, we had to play the whole 40 minutes tonight.
Certainly Jake Stevens, career-high 20 points in his young career, and it just looks like, Coach, nothing really fazes him.
Yeah, you know what? I'm super excited about him. He's a great kid and a great player as well, and he plays with a certain level of poise, right? And he doesn't get rattled, doesn't get sped up, and that's hard to learn as a young guy, as a freshman. It was a total team win. I thought, you know, Tyler Kramer played both ends of the floor as well and gave us some rebounds and defensively played well, and, a variety of different guys chipped in.
Looking at the line of Bubba Parm, you know, he may have games like this. He finishes with 14 points, 3 of 12 shooting, but, you know, he dishes out 7 assists. He gets the line. He's 8 of 9, and, he's going to be a marked man.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, teams are going to come after him because he's proven that he can play at this level and play well. So he's got to figure out when to take his shots and that kind of thing. And I thought he did a pretty good job of it all night. A couple that were a little bit tougher. But for him to have 7 assists is a tribute to him as well, right? So he drove in there a couple times and pitched the ball out. And I want to say he got Juice a 3, which was a really big 3. And then he got Jake Stevens a couple pick and pop 3s as well, which really helped us to get the full game experience, to get the late game experience, and then to get it with a win so you can teach with still winning. I think it'll help our confidence going forward. Again, to get on the floor helps everybody.